In response to quite a few emails that I receive every week asking me how I approach EVP, how I decide what is an EVP and what isn't, I decided to make a little video log. I ask everybody to remain quiet while I'm recording the EVPs. Two, I ask everybody if there is something pertinent to share, which there often is on a paranormal investigation. I ask people to speak clearly, enunciate. The reason that I like things to be very quiet, nobody muttering, nobody speaking, is I have noticed so many times once I did start videotaping my EVP recording sessions, I would put the camera on everybody present. I began to notice that a lot of the unexplained recordings were actually somebody present with me muttering, not speaking loudly, not enunciating. At this point in time, we have no way, a way that everybody to physically identify an EVP, looking in the spectrogram. Certainly you can notice abnormalities . And for this reason, it's so important to know who is speaking at all times during EVP recording. You don't remember the entire investigation. I'm in a quest for the truth. Just because I believe in ghosts, just because I'm a psychic, and many out in society find that bizarre and weird, I'm not desperate to believe anything. I want so much for anything I call an EVP to be an unexplained recording. That is my approach. And that's something I wouldn't have known in the beginning. There's no information on the internet about that. So I wanted to put that information out there for everybody.